Hey guys, welcome back to another script showcase. Today I'm gonna show you this awesome script for Titan Age. So let me go join the match and I'm gonna show you how to use this script and how to get and everything. I'll need to wait for this to come. Alright, I'm in a match. Now I'm gonna show you how do you get the script. So first of all, you'll have to go to the video description and click on show more. The link will be over here, just click on it and it will take you to my website. The script should be over here. If the script is not here, just search Titan Age. And all of the scripts related to Titan Age will pop up here. So I'm gonna click on the script and click on script paste bin. There will be pop-up advertisements. Do not download anything. Do not install or do not allow anything from this pop-up advertisement. Just close the tab and click on script paste bin again and it will take you to mBoost, and you just have to subscribe to the channel and like the video. That's all you have to do. Like, it's not a hard thing to do. Okay, I'm gonna copy the script and go to the game. You will need a script executor for this. You can use any script executor you want, but in my case I will be using Trigon, and I also recommend using Trigon because it's really good. Okay, I'm gonna execute it and the script should pop up, this one. So I'm gonna click on auto farm. It has auto farm. You can also change the speed and you can also get like anti-grip server hopping too. It, when you're auto farming, it will also like take the blades automatically for you. Okay, let me show you. I'm gonna click on this one first because you have to enable anti-grip. I'm gonna click on this and enable auto farm. As you can see, I'm teleporting behind the titans and killing them automatically. The match just ended. Okay, I was just getting started and the match just ended. I'll be right back in a different match. Alright, I have joined a new match. I'm gonna execute the script again and go to auto farming. I think I got kicked from the other server because I used anti-grip, so don't use this. And my stats were also reset. As you can see, I'm level 1 and my kills are 0. So I'm not gonna use this. So I'm gonna click on auto farming. I'm gonna make the twin speed a little bit lower. So I'm gonna enable auto farming. It's gonna take me to a titan. I don't know why am I flying above the titan for some reason. Maybe it's glitched. Don't know. I'm gonna disable it and re-enable it again. Here we go, enable again. Okay, now it's working perfectly fine. So sometimes it can get glitched, so you just disable auto farm and enable it again. Yeah, again it got glitched. I'm gonna disable it, wait for it to... Okay, there we go. I'm gonna enable again. There we go, we teleported behind the titan. As you can see, it's working pretty smoothly. I already have 5 to 6 kills, 7 now. You can do this all day and get a lot of XP, but I recommend using it on an alt account because if the game detects you're teleporting and using auto farm, it can reset your levels. So yeah, this is it for the video. I hope you like the script and I hope you like the video. Bye bye.